where I was just blown away that I was asked by Ray Tessie if I would be willing to be the captain.